There is an error associated with the answer obtained in part A due to the approximation we had to make in order to carry out the binomial expansion. This is equal to the magnitude of the lowest order term ignored in the expansion.